and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I made for this. One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid, indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, you try to push you off the.
Jetzt ist Bay Fred Setback. Euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr Hirn träumt mit, ihr rollt ihn Mayback. Ihr Lilan ist so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bean, aber laid back. Trauba bei dir straight facts. Die wissen immer Main. Pack, pack,
pack. Ah. Rupo. Eis kann man mit viel Scopo. Ey, ey. Rupo. Ola, ola, abgeben nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Einige Trupo, ey, ey, Rupo, die die Hate vor den Mann mit der Oko.
Erdumme Level, Batman, nice, Erdumme Level. Yo, Erdumme Level, man, dafür will mich 7-Point Geld, zeig's Geld. Erdumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein versell. Stick mein Big Party Geller, ihr Glell. Spell ihr das Sell, Erdumme Level, yo.
Kammer liefra Bonner, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen mir wie schon Dims, Kuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, du gesperrt, der wird blocken. Yo. Vela loka, pintar och hundar och de kan man droppa. Jag är helt betonet, det var som poppa. Ick fappa, när du är dumme level, är dumme level. Men jag ick till det. Dumme level, galt dem från Tunis. Dumme level, kan ni bail, jag ska spisa. De känner rutin, ja de känner rutiner. Dumme level, men jag ick till det. Dumme level, står från Tunis. Dumme level, kan ni bail, jag ska spisa. Tiden den är in och det är tid till att vis. Vinter varm, men är is. Är dumme level. Batman, nice, er du dumme level. Yo, er du dumme level. Man, derfor vil min side på en gæld, tak skad. Er du dumme level, man. Dem spiller home, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gæld, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dumme level, yo. Er du dumme level. 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 Er du dumme level.
estoy sola. Me puedes oír.
A big night for football, it most certainly is. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Throw-ins given. Kai. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Excellent defending. Really closing him down here. Barber. Not a good pass. Nagatomo. Bass. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, they couldn't keep it. Zhu. Good ball to switch the play. Poor pass. Moving into the advanced position. Can he convert? Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. It'll be a corner. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Alessandro. Lau. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. A decisive clearance it was. D'Alessandro. Lau. Will he play it in? I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Ali. And a long way out here. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly. The opening goal of the game then. D'Alessandro. Zhu. Pope. Deman. Mac. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Nagatomo. Chance to play it in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Good pressure high up the pitch. Now sliding in field. Possession one. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, not the best clearance. And they they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Fuchs. Diame. Slipshod passing. Chances on. Could be. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, here's the replay, and he should hang his head in shame. You can't give the ball away that cheaply there. He's cost his team. He really has. I feel sorry for the keeper.
So there we have it. 2-1. Moving it forward. Moving the ball effectively. Mack. Strong but fair tackle. He's got the right idea with that pass. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Kai. Dan. And a free kick awarded by the referee. It comes to nothing in the end. Nagatomo. Bass.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Promising sequence. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. D'Alessandro. Özil.
Defensive efficiency personified.
Well, that's not watertight defending. Mack. Looks promising, this. Good-looking ball. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, nicely cut out. Zhu. Pope. Özil. Oh, great vision. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well, successfully cut out. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
He's protecting it well. Lost possession. And foul it is then. Alessandro, Zhu, and players waiting in the centre, and giving it away. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Daly, Zhu. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Nagatomo. He's given it away. An important interception. Moving into the advanced position, and he's clear his lines. It might be on for them. Crossed in quickly. Taking care of business defensively here. Good use of advantage by the referee. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Still could be dangerous. And a time for calm on the ball. So a throw in here. Possibilities inside the box. Nice switch of play. Kai Nagatomo. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, punched clear. What can he do from here? A really top-notch piece of defending. Cleared away comprehensively. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Ahmad. Barber. 15 minutes remaining. Wade. They've given it away. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Throw-ins given. And they have possession again. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? High quality defending. Dan. And the emphasis is on creativity. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Pope. Ahmad. Deman. Zhu. Have they given him too much space? Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And space for the cross. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Nagatomo. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Could cross it in here. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. In the right place to cut out the pass. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance, Lee.
Well, all on the same wavelength today, Derek. Every player out there did their job and more. Really impressive performance. A sign of things to come, maybe.
Well, I must say, it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano in the Spanish capital.
I let my demons uno che ha pagisto il mio sogno, oh, pure torno a sognare da solo, oh, da, oh, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te fate le ali e dai amici e vicini. Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Chi c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai, non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli, è proprio algo cascare, anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa, l'inverno è poroso, amo il blu, sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su, la gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo, lo senti cosa dici, ma non siamo amici, se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. Ma c'è te, se sei te fatto con me, per avere eccitare me con gli altri, e c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma, credo solo a mia mamma, se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai, so che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo.
Tan claro todo lo que siento, hay cosas que me salen sin permiso, a las 11 de la noche mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mí mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento, hay cosas que me salen sin permiso, a las 11 de la noche mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mí mismo.
And a warm welcome. Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
And the cross goes in. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Pope. Modric. Özil. Daly. Can he play it in? And a goal kick will be next. Bass. Now, let's see what they can do here. An unforced error, you've got to say. High pressing at its best. A very good tackle. Nagatomo. Crossing possibilities. So, a corner here. And now the delivery. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Wade. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Bass. Crisp tackling. Doesn't want to give it away here. Pope. Modric, and he read it well defensively. Great vision to switch the play. Bass. Wade. Not the pass he had in mind. Wade. It needs an accurate cross. Taking care of business defensively here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, no stopping him. Oh, it's cheeky! And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Zhu. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Deman. The cross is on. And they deal with the threat this time. A sloppy pass. Pope. And a creative look about this. And delivered into the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Dan. And he read it superbly. Kai. Nagatomo.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight...
Real chance. It's opened up for him. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Mack. Kai. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
1-0 then. Deman. D'Alessandro. Possession changing hands. Quick ball into the area. Not showing good defensive judgment. Daly. Barber. Moving into the advanced position. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Nagatomo. Dan. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Modric. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Fisted clear. Nagatomo. Wade. Moving it forward. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Easy save. So a throw-in here. Far from a good pass. Modric. Attending to his defensive chores. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Tremendous ball played through. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Zhu. D'Alessandro. Plenty of room in the wide area. Dangerous ball. A deft clearance. Bass. Kai. And a goal kick will be next. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Mack. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Kai. Dan. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And breaking at pace with menace. It looks promising. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Wade. Bass. Kai. Played into the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And I think the threat has been averted. And he takes it on. Good defending to prevent the chance. He has time to play it over. And pull back. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Lau. Modric. Pope. It did look on for them, but not to be. ...15 minutes remaining. Kai. Looks promising, this. Excellent passing. And teammates to play it to. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it all counts for naught. And cleared away. Nagatomo. Not the best clearance. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Over it comes. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Cross towards that far post. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. It comes to nothing in the end. There to win it back. Nagatomo. Well, they might be onto something. The goalkeeper was called upon, and they still have an opportunity here.
Well, as a goal down, all you got to do is give your strikers a chance to get back in the game.
The fist of the goalkeeper. D'Alessandro. Wonderfully weighted pass, and crossed in the direction of the back post. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Diame. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Dangerous ball. Well, no problems defensively. Safe pair of hands, did his job. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Great vision to switch the play. Mac. And he read it superbly. And he's clear as lines. Dan. It is to be a throw-in. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Daly. Modric. Deman. D'Alessandro. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Just cutting off the supply. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Can they get in behind them? Well, since they have the ball, the referee, and caught by the keeper. And the keeper can gather. Dan. Ali. Can he put it away? And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, punch happy, the keeper. So, at the halfway stage in extra time, and 15 more minutes left. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Barber. And a fine tackle. They've regained possession. Lau. Daly. D'Alessandro. Well, that is how to run at defenders. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And a throw-in forthcoming. Couldn't keep the ball. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Can he finish this? And it's come off the keeper. Bass. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well read to ease the pressure. There it is! A fantastic... fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Bass. Nagatomo. And it's a quality pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And we will have just one additional minute. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start, considering it is opening day. And on the evidence of what we've seen, Lee, they have work ahead of them.
Yeah, absolutely. I thought they could have done a...
Well, I must say, it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano, in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And it's fair to say, hearts are always thumping a bit more furiously on a day like this. After all, it is the first match of the new season. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Hey, Derek, they didn't do too bad last season, just fell a little short. A little more quality in front of goal for me, maybe, and they could really make a push for promotion this season. The coach has got some really good ideas. I like him a lot.
Ahmad. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Chance to play it in. A deft clearance. Barber. Really getting stuck in. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Modric. Zhou. Possession lost, intercepted. Needs to tread carefully. Well, possibilities in the centre. Crisp tackling. Taylor. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Zhou. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. It's opening up for them. And a goal kick given. Well, the attack looks promising. And a fine cross. Easy save. The touchline for a throw-in. Could cross it in here. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And threading it forward. The end product just wasn't there. They've regained possession. Deman. Zhou. Modric. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Shin. Dangerous looking attack. And very deftly cut out. Not a great pass. On he goes. Firing it towards goal. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. One nil then. Barber. Ahmad. And clears the danger.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Mello. And he read it well defensively. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Mello. Can he do it? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Shin. Appiah. Bakar. Just not looking confident in possession. And space to cross it. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Deman. It is to be a throw-in. Crossing possibilities, but strong defending. Still not clear. And I think the threat has been averted. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Can they create something from here? And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Ahmad did well to win the ball back. Taylor. Bakar. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Zhu. Well read to ease the pressure. And that'll be offside. Barber moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. It's been aimed towards the front post. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Deman. Zhu. It's opening up for them, and they've won possession again. Doesn't want to give it away here. Struggling to keep the ball. In a position from which they could potentially do. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality.
It's going their way, 2-0. Making progress. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Zhu, well taken away, he won the ball. Nicely timed tackle. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Over it comes. And putting his body on the line. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Spot on with that challenge. Zhu. Barber. And delivered into the box. And taking it away. So 20 minutes to go. Taylor moving into the advanced position. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Ahmad not too fussy in clearing his lines. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Tries to lift it. Oh, there it is! Unbelievable stuff from two down. They're right back in this. Goals are plenty, 2-2.
We've had a pair of car keys handed in at reception. A pair of car keys and a wallet.
Shin.
If those are your items, please collect them after the game. Thank you.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And fed forwards. In position. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Crisp tackling. Well, a joy to watch. Applying vigorous pressure. Back up. Well, they're certainly thinking about it. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
He goes short. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. But a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And able to get a body in the way. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. And played short. Daly. Deman. Modric. On the attack as there to be late excitement. High quality defending. And they could face difficulties here. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Ahmad. Deman. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Can he finish? Able to get his body in the way. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And so the final whistle on this, the opening.
Some things I'd like to say, they'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
Well, I must say, it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano, in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, 3 points here today to add to that hard-fought point in game one will constitute a fine start to the season. I'm sure the coach will be happy with that.
Ahmad. A very effective challenge put in. Lane. Great vision to switch the play. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Zhu. The cross is on. Dangerous looking attack. Defended well. And given away. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Barber. Good physical play. Deman. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. A room to roam on the wing. Will he play it in? Speculative ball fired to the near post. Well, cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come. Played into the center of the box. Well, it has come to nothing. Well, what on earth happened there? Deman. And it might be. And able to close down the shot. Might be able to set up the chance. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And a throw in it's going to be. Irfan. Cool. Opportunity here. And a significant block following that cross. Spot on with that tackle. Zhu. Ahmad. Daly. Modric. Couldn't keep it. Afri. Harris. And that was a very fine read. Barber.
The owner of the blue car registration BG04DOM.
Throw in is given. A free. Deman. Ahmad. Barber. Excellent block. Harris. Fruitful looking attack. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Barber. They couldn't maintain possession. A free. Cool. A free. Irfan. And fed forwards. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Ahmad. A free. Well, nicely cut out. And unable to keep possession. Could play it in. He cuts it back. Could go ahead. But he did his job defensively. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it.
Well, here it is again, ball into the box from the corner and finishing like that with a lovely headed goal. It's absolutely superb.
The opening goal of the game then.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. It is to be a throw-in. A free. Pressing high to win the ball. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. And showing fine vision. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Played into the center of the box. That's all they can conjure for now. Modric. Well, it could be on for him here. One goal down, but now a corner kick. And firing it into the area. And a throw-in it's going to be. far from a good pass. Promising looking ball. The end product just wasn't there. Half an hour remaining then. And a throw in forthcoming. Ahmad. Well, they've given him too much space. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Looks as though he's alone in the centre. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That couldn't quite hang on. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And there it is, perfectly executed. It's going their way, 2-0. Deman. Well, they keep the ball moving. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he's lost it. And in with a real chance. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Ahmad. Oh, that's an interesting pass. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. He's going forward well here.
A free.
Surely! He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. The high press was very much on.
Irfan.
Gives it a go! And able to close down the shot.
Harris.
Can he finish? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Irfan. Lane.
There to take it away. A good and fair challenge.
Modric.
Now can they make something happen?
Zhou. Deman.
A fine reading of the situation. Dangerous looking through ball. They've won back possession. He's in behind. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? He's in with a chance. Can he finish? And the cross goes in. No-nonsense clearance. Barber. Daly. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Under pressure here. A delicious piece of skill. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books. And